We do amazing things in science, and science in turn feeds forward into business, into more education, and in general, an educated population. And for me, I feel as though we need to continue to keep the pipeline of young scientists full.
One of the most important things that students get in the FRI program is they're going to be thrown into research in their first year as freshmen instead of having to wait to do this research as juniors and seniors.
Right now I'm working within a Parkinson's disease model. I will be looking at acetylcholine, which is a specific neurotransmitter, and their levels in certain areas of the brain.
We focus a lot on improving treatment of Parkinson's disease. Right now the gold standard of Parkinson's disease treatment is using a drug called L-DOPA, but it has a lot of negative side effects. So we're trying to figure out ways we can maintain L-DOPA's benefits, but also decrease the negative side effects that come along with it.
It's a lot of critical thinking and problem solving that you learn to develop without just taking something as fact.
Some of the hands-on techniques I've learned are how to produce different pharmaceutical agents and how they affect Parkinson's disease symptoms.
Research is important for any science student, not just a neuroscience student. It helps them think in depth about a process. So instead of just learning the facts, they're learning how to apply techniques and really establishes a collaborative atmosphere to get projects done.
I definitely think it's important for undergrads to have an opportunity to be in a laboratory because this is an opportunity or platform where you can actually apply what you've learned in your classes and see how it affects like relevant research studies.
Getting them interested and allowing them to gain autonomy is one of the reasons why students stick with science. And so I love the unbridled enthusiasm that an undergraduate brings.
Working with Dr. Bishop has been a wonderful experience. From my very first day, he told me, "I know it's overwhelming right now, but soon enough you'll be at the top in this lab."
It's a unique opportunity for them to engage in what real research is like.